guys, Yasmin here. Welcome to my first travel video. So this is my first attempt doing it, and I hope you guys take it easy on me because I'm not an expert and I'm definitely not a videographer. So anyway, let's cut to the chase. So my friend and I, we're actually going to fly to Sarawak over the weekend, specifically landing in Miri. So the flight is going to take us about 2 hours, and as soon as we land, we're going to go to the hotel and we're going to settle down, and then we're also going to hire a car for one day so that we can drive from the hotel straight to Gua Niah. So the drive is about 1 hour plus, and along the way, coming back from Gua Niah, we're going to stop at Tusan Beach, which is the empty beach. That beach is basically facing the South China Sea, so that's something very exciting for us. So we're looking forward to it. And we then plan to explore the town a little bit. So yeah, and see a few attractions and things before we head back to Kuala Lumpur. So shall we?
Controls everything about you, and when they tell you that they just can't live without you, they ain't lying, they'll take pieces of you and they'll stand above you and walk away. Yeah. That's right, and take a part of you with them.
It's still a long way to go.